How are you today?
Great. How about you?
A little hungry, but good. Yeah.
I'm not. Great.
Not great. How are you? Fine. You're nervous?
Hungry.
Hungry, huh? Okay, then that's a valid answer. Okay, now, can you please tell me, what's your full name?
My full name is Mao
Hengli. And yours? Now, how do you spell out your full name, please?
It's H-O-A-N-G-V-U-O-N-G-K-H-A-N-H-L-I-N-H.
Thank you. And yours, please?
N-G-U-Y-E-N-H-U-Y.
Okay.
H-O-A-N-G.
Thank you. Now, can you tell me how old are you?
I'm 11, and I'm going to go to grade 6.
Okay. And how old are you?
Years.
Oh, yeah, 12 years old. Good. Okay. Now, can you tell me where do you live? Do you live in a house or in an apartment?
I live in a house.
Okay.
A small village apartment.
Okay. And you?
No, I live in an
apartment. Apartment. Okay. Can you tell me on which floor is your apartment in the building? Okay. And how many floors are in your house? Good. Okay, now, same question for both of you. How many people are in your family and who are they? Okay, they are. Tell me, which school do you go to?
I'm going to a school called UMS.
Okay. Do you know the full name of the school?
It's Willis Middle School.
Ah, good. And you?
I still study in Georgia.
Okay, good. Now, can you tell me how do you usually go to school every day?
When I study elementary school, the school which my mom is teaching is next to my school, so she usually I usually go the bike with her to go to school.
On a bike. And you? Who's riding the bike? You can ride a bike. What? Talking about bicycle or?
My bicycle.
Ah, bicycle. Okay, good, good. And you were saying about motorbike, right? Good. Okay, now can you tell me, let's say, two of your favorite hobbies?
Westlake.
Okay. what's that next to Lord Dead where you can see all the animals? It's a
zoo.
Zoo? Zoo, yeah. There is a zoo next to the Water Center, Water Tower, with elephants, monkeys, and other wild animals. Okay, let's say zoo and I don't know, one more.
Water
Park. Oh yeah, correct. There is that one as well. Now, which one is your favorite? From all of them. Which one is your favorite?
Favorite is
Chula Zoo. Okay. Yours? What's that? Okay, good. Thank you. Okay, so we got this one for both of you, okay? Give me some time to get ready, and then we'll just read it out loud, okay? See, it was easy. And we're done. Oh, thank you for your time. Bye bye, and I'll see you in the